Hey, what's up, guys? I'm gonna be doing a gameplay for y'all today. We gonna play Pokemon. Yeah.
Everyone should go email me. Little she knew her phone does not have her case on it.
My rival. I named my rival Dave. All right, guys, I'm just going to be doing a little bit of this today. Go talk to all these people. Professor Oak may not look like much, but he is the authority of Pokemon. Many Pokemon trainers hold him in high regard. Yeah. I study Pokemon as a Professor Oak's aide. Oh, look, there's my rival. Need to find his grandpa. Okay, here we go. We're going here. There we go. Dave is really impatient. This is as far as I'm gonna go for today. I'm gonna do this battle and then I'm gonna get off.
Click on this video because you want to get sponsored for whatever you do, skating, biking, scootering, rollerblading, healing, mongo pushing, whatever, you want to be sponsored. And I get probably like 10 messages a day on Facebook like, hey, can you give me a free board, can you give me shoes, can you do this, can you do that? And I always say no, 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 no. I cannot give you free anything. You know why? Because I'm teaching you a valuable life lesson. Free things don't come to people who ask for free things. Free things come to people who work hard and end up getting free things in return for their hard work. For example, when I was like 13 or 14, I would always like email companies and be like, hey,
alright, bye you guys. I'll see you later.
And they either like not reply.